Or why are you saying what car he was in after you were downed? It's like, because I'm not dead. I literally was bleeding out. Like I don't care what your stupid rules are. It doesn't make sense. It literally makes no sense to not say what I saw.